I got involved in the Big Pancake Party because one, I love pancakes, and two, because I'm really supportive of the issue that it's tackling. Before Bake Off, I was working in a school and I would see lots of kids coming in each day, and school dinners were, for a lot of them, the only meal that they would have for the whole day. So I'm happy to be able to support something that is raising awareness about that.
Shrove Tuesday's a time for carnival, if you like, and there's definitely been that feeling here this evening. We've had lots of laughter, lots of fun.
Today I'm at Church House and we are having our big pancake party. We've been making lots of pancakes and we've had lots of people coming through and supporting us.
It's been fantastic to see so many more people come in. We've been serving them pancakes and a few drinks after the event.
It's a really good way of bringing the community into the church and sharing in a lot of celebration and fun, and actually helping us look outwards to the world in all of its needs.
So it's been, I hope, great for the work of the Church Urban Fund and their development work, and it's been great to bring some other people into the cathedral. So I think it's been a win-win for us today.
For those of you who've had a big pancake party already, massive well done. I hope you had a great day eating pancakes, flipping pancakes and tossing pancakes. And a big thank you for all the money that you've raised.